Hello, YouTube. Hi, everyone. I'm trying to smile with my big prednisone face and my little missing tooth here that I have grown to love. Well, as you can see, I'm getting my little prednisone face back. And never mind the hair, guys. This is just something I throw it on. And I haven't had time to brush it down and get it all cute. It's a wig piece, but I just haven't had time to brush it down, and I can only do so much with it because I can't injure any of this. I don't want to get any infection in none of the things that's on my body, so I can't make sure that it doesn't get wrapped up in anything. But yeah, I guess you all noticed something different about me. I don't have to say anything, because if you've been following me, you should know what's going on. I'm breathing. I'm alive and well. Still here in the hospital, as you can see. Gaining my weight back, as you can see. This is the life of the prednisone now. But I don't care what kind of life it is with what. I got the new lungs. I'm feeling much better. I'm still working on my breathing techniques, which is a plus. And I'm working on them without the oxygen. And it's a struggle because I had been on oxygen for the last 3 years. So that's what my body is used to. And it's kind of like a mind thing. It's telling me that I need it. It's like taking a pacifier from a baby. So I'm dealing with that situation. And it's not easy. Now, for some people, it is easy because they want to get off of it so bad to they just trash it. And I wanted to get rid of it too, but the way that things were going with my breathing and all of the issues and complications that I had after surgery just had me nervous. So I'm going to be honest with you guys. It is a very different road for me right now to not be on the oxygen. So I have to get used to it day by day. So today marks my first day of being officially off of it. And sorry about the dry lips, y'all. It's on the other side, but I have some Vaseline to put there. Have some teeth that need to be worked on. But they're there. You know, you guys know the story about this tooth, but I had to get pulled out before the transplant. So God is good. One day when I'm able to brush the hair down real good, I'll do that. And of course, you know, I put my lip gloss on, but my family just left. They had a family meeting with my caregivers because soon I'll be going to the apartment here that I have to live in for up to 3 months. Soon I'll be moving into my temporary apartment, which I will have to be for 3 months, up to 3 months. And where I'll be receiving daily care from the doctors. So that's why I have to live so close to the transplant center. Due to the fact that I have to be very close to it. Oh, due to the fact that I have to see the doctors quite often. And physical therapy every day. And then I'll be discharged to my regular home back in Orlando when the doctors see that I'm ready and able to go home. So I just wanted to drop in and let you guys know what was going on with me. And again, I appreciate your thoughts, your prayers, all of your comments. And don't charge it with love when I don't comment back, because I try to get to them and hit the love button on all my positive comments. And you guys have been such an inspiration to me. And you guys have been keeping me going through this journey. And I love you guys. Have a nice day.